That's the end of the session. You're on pole. Well done.
Looks like we're in the pole. We're gonna start clean, but who knows? We have to race that up. So. Let's just pray that nobody dives inside turn one and make a fucking stupid mistake. We have been relatively okay with the starts here. Let's not jinx it though. I know Gabriel. He was in Suzuka. Good lap time though, yeah? Good lap time. Anything that is below 132 is okay. Laps.
The track temp is 38 Celsius. The air temp is 27 Celsius. Okay, Yoshi, let's get this right. No fuck ups. Go, nail it. 2 liters left.
I think we nailed it, yeah? I think we indeed nailed it.
Fuck you! You are a stupid, Simon! You are very stupid! It's all for you! All for you!
That's the replay.
Good start, mate. Nice one.
This is the first lap. No need to rush. Thing is not to make mistakes in the first corner.
Shine on, report for you, man.
Seconds behind. Cannot relax here. Completely to the left. Where are you talking about? hope the gap is okay.
The guy behind has just done a 132.6.
Same as mine, yeah? It's no time to relax in here.
McMillan, it's getting closer. The gap's now 3.2 seconds.
Again, 6 tenths.
You're leading. Fastest lap of the race. That lap was a 132.5. New fastest lap for McMillan, 131.9.
Fuck. Okay. Race is on. Looks like he's fast in sector one, so.
I just checked, I have nothing to do with the West Pachowski.
That's too slow, mate.
Thank you, Steph.
Sectors 1 and 2 are 0.3, off the pace. Sector 3 is 0 tenths, off the pace. So McMillan behind is now 2.9.
I should wear this strap after the end of my chest is proof of the strap.
Okay, Yoshi, we're matching race pace. Okay, Yoshi, your lap times are pretty consistent. You've just done a 132.0.
Very slow then, huh?
The gap to McMillan behind is now 3.5 seconds.
We are very inconsistent, yeah?
Sector 1 is 0.3 off the pace. Sector 2 is 0.5 off the pace. Sector 3 time is fast. That's a new fastest lap for McMillan, 131.7.
Fucking hell. Okay.
Gap to McMillan behind is now 4.5.
Maybe we are more consistent than him. It's too early to say, yeah.
That lap was at 131.9.
You knock off Wilhelm, and now you knock...
The actor, McMillan, behind is now 6.2 seconds.
David, you are a shit driver, my friend. You need to learn to fucking drive. Klaus, apologies, my friend, but David knocked me off. You knock off Wilhelm and then you knock me off. Two cars straight away. You're stupid.
Brake wash. Who you brake wash?
Just put off to the track.
Tires in it and it's optimal.
Time's pretty consistent.
I know, right? Oh, Shannon is gone. We can relax now.
So McMillan behind is increasing. It's now 15 seconds.
What's my current position?
Sorry mate, I didn't catch that.
What's my current position? Fucking hell.
You're breaking up, say again please.
Let's take third gear here.
Alright, Yoshi, we're halfway through. We think about
13
laps of fuel left. To McMillan behind is now 16 seconds. You're matching race pace.
Thank you, mate. Thank you.
We're quickest right now. Gap to McMillan behind is now 17 seconds.
He must have a damage or something, or maybe he overinflated those tires, eh? I think we're doing a good job of making sure we're not overheating the tires. Don't want to take any second chances.
Okay, Yoshi, that's good consistency. Keep it up. We're setting the pace. To McMillan behind is now 17 seconds. Was a 132.0.
Scary, scary. Thank you, mate. Thank you.
Car right. Clear right. Your last lap time was at 132.9. Gap to McMillan behind is now 19 seconds.
Oh, fuck. Fuck me. Why do I have to gamble here? Nothing more to lose or win. Who is in front?
Now you're breaking up. That was a 132.1. Yoshi, 2 laps left, you're P1. Come on, Yoshi, one more lap. Keep it together. We'll win this.
Hold your horses, mate. Easy. What up, what up? Woo! Woohoo! Yes, boys! Yes! Finally!
Fucking awesome result, mate. Well done.
Woohoo! Yes, I did. I always wanted to do this. Woohoo! Thank you, thank you! Yes, yes, yes! Thank you, boys. Thank you. We messed up with quite a few races this weekend. Thank you, mate. Thank you. Pole to win, yeah. So first the real pole to win. Oh, we were lucky. Something happened to Shannon, I think, in the maybe lap 10 or maybe even before that, lap 7. When we saw that gap become 15 seconds, I knew I had to just focus on myself. Yes, I think the last win we had was actually here in Watkins Glen. Yeah, I like this track. I'm a showman, yo. I love this kind of small. Yep, that's the highlight of the weekend. I think we had P2 or something before that. I don't really remember, but
look out for the pit speed limit. Pit lane speed limit is 72 kilometers per hour. We haven't got that.
Might have been a boring race, but it was not too boring for me.
Okay, the race is over. Bring it on in.
Box in. Four, three, one.
Move it. Wow. Yes. Thank you, Lord. Thank you. P1, mate! P1! Yes! Fantastic. That felt good. That felt good. Oh yes. Look at the sweat, mate. Fucking. I need to have another shower before I go to bed. Yeah. Fucking, that was awesome, mate. Woohoo! Yes. We're gonna be saving that. Yep. Thank you for tuning in. That's P1 again. Watkins Glen, yeah? Watkins Glen. Pole to win. I think this is probably my first time to have a pole to win with this particular car in this circuit. So, fucking awesome. Sweet way to end the week. On to next week. Probably we will... I'm not quite sure which circuit we'll be visiting next week, but for sure we'll be there. So... thanks for tuning in, guys. Cheers.